Chairperson, Director General of FAO, Excellencies, Distinguished Delegates. Firstly, let me offer my congratulations to Mr. Q Dongyu for his appointment as the new Director General for FAO and wish him well in the tenure as the head of FAO. Secondly, let me also congratulate Honorable Linpo Yesi Ponjo, Minister for Agriculture and Forest of Bhutan, for assuming the chair of the 35th session of the APRC conference. Let me also thank the government of Bhutan and FAO for the excellent organization and arrangement of this virtual conference. Agriculture sector alone supports about 85% of the population, mainly in rural areas. The important role of agriculture in PNG renders agriculture a top priority in Papua New Guinea. National development policies such as the Vision 2050 and PNG Strategic Development Plan 2010-2030. Agriculture will play a pivotal role in contributing to the achievement of the goals set by these two higher national development plans. Due to the paramount importance of food security to Papua New Guinea, the country has formulated a specific dedicated national food security policy 2017-2027. The vision of the policy is for all Papua New Guineans to be food secure, principally from locally produced food, and lead healthy, active and productive lives. The policy will also contribute towards global efforts to end hunger and eliminate all forms of malnutrition. High level of poverty of about 39% is prevalent in rural areas and limits food availability and accessibility. It is the 85% of the population in rural areas that depend on agriculture are also highly vulnerable and entrapped in poverty. Although poverty level has declined by 26.7%, which is from 53.2% to 39% from 1996 to 2017, it is expected to worsen under the COVID-19 pandemic, and the people that will be worst affected are the 85% of the population living in the rural areas of Papua New Guinea. The agricultural approach to improve protein consumption involve farming diversification by integrating protein-rich food into the farming system, mainly through livestock and aquaculture farming and cultivation of nutrient-rich food crops. Drought-tolerant food crops varieties and small-scale irrigation technologies are available in Papua New Guinea. Papua New Guinea is a net importer of food and relies heavily on food imports to complement its local food production. Papua New Guinea imports huge quantities of food from abroad to meet its domestic food requirement, worth more than $280 million per year. The COVID-19 pandemic has brought a new challenge and paradigm shift to agriculture and food security. The 45-year partnership between Papua New Guinea and FAO was strengthened with the opening of a country office in 2013. Over the course of those years, FAO has supported Papua New Guinea through the implementation of over 100-plus technical cooperation programs worth an estimate of $50 million. This year alone, FAO has